Hello, my name is Andrea, and I'm a student at the Masters of Advanced Video Game Development here in La Salle. I decided to study video games because since I was a very little girl, it's what I enjoyed the most doing in my life, and that's what I decided to do for work, because they always say that if you do what you love, you will never work a day in your life, so that's why I decided to go into video games. This master's was specifically interesting because it focused a lot on what is currently on the industry right now, and it gave me that plus on my education since I had worked on a very basis on how everything worked, but I didn't know what was actually going on in the actual market, and I thought this master would help me a lot on focusing what was going on right now, and with the help of professionals in the industry, that would be a great help to achieve that. Aside from the provided curricula, it was also very interesting because the master offered workshops on a special day that brought professionals from the industry to bring in extra knowledge from the industry from other different areas that were very interesting to know and would also help us know more about the current status on the industry. The video game industry is one that is still emerging, and it's gonna be even bigger as the years go by, because a few years ago video games was just a thing that maybe a small group of people played, and now you can even find your grandma playing Candy Crush on the couch. So it's reaching everyone, everyone is playing and enjoying it, and I think it's gonna be just in a growing company and market for a very, very long time. So it is an industry with a lot of future for now. The video game industry is trying to get more women to work inside of it, because right now the percentage of them is actually very low. And to do that, some companies, some big video game companies, are trying to get more women to apply for their jobs, giving small incentives at the end of the applications. And through that, I applied in King for a normal, regular internship, in which if I actually got the job at the end and was amongst the best 15 women that applied for the job and got jobs, I would be given the opportunity to fly with them to San Francisco and attend the GDC in 2019. And I applied for the job thinking I might not be able to get it, but after a while I actually did. And I push everyone and every woman to go forward and apply in video games if they want to, if that's what they want to do.